Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Haberman Magic, the finest in entertainment for your next event. Want to make your next event a magical success? Let comedy magician Steve Haberman show you how.
Yeah, and just flow in a rope. Just flow in a rope. Has nothing to do with the trick, the rope just likes it. Yeah. And then we say, Beatrice.
Steve Haberman, magician, comedian, and mentalist, has entertained thousands of audience with a unique blend of magic, comedy, mind reading, and larger-than-life illusions.
L-O-V-E, love, the same word that Dave was thinking of!
Steve has headlined comedy clubs across the country, including the Funny Bone, the Improv, the Royal Comedy Club, Comedy Cities, Slapstick's Comedy Loft, and many others. Here's some highlights.
That's okay. No, it's my fault. I probably messed up there. Just cut that right off there. That's okay. You just need two the exact same size. Perfect. So now we have two pieces of rope exactly the same size. Now what we're going to do is take the two... that time. See, there's two pieces of rope. Exactly. You know what? You know what? Maybe she misunderstood. I said, why don't we just start over again? Why don't you start over again with one piece of rope? What do you think? Not really good at this, are you, Chris? There's a little news. Use some scissors. Maybe that's the problem. See, maybe the problem is the scissors are broken. That must be it. Here, hold that for me, Chris. See, the problem is the knot's down here. It only works if the knot's up here, but the knot's down here. See, if the knot was up here, the trick would work. You see, but it's not. It's down here. Push it up. Yeah. Yeah, see, it only works if the knot's up top. It doesn't work if the... Now you're listening to her for. It's my show. Push it up. Yeah, good. Yeah, see, it only works if the knot's up, but it's... What would you like? Number three? Number three! Yeah, here we go. I like that, Chris. Hold that. Well, let's see what she won. What is it? What is it?
One round of applause.
One round of applause! Come on! Give it up for Chris! One round of applause. There she is. Thank you, Chris. Thank you very much. There she is. Oh.
What really makes an event unforgettable? Quality entertainment. Audience involvement, laughter, and amazement. With Steve, you get all this and much more. You may have seen Steve perform nationally at comedy clubs, amusement parks, conventions, colleges, and corporate events.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bottle has disappeared from the back. Wait, I'll show you. Look, the bottle has disappeared. It's gone. Thank you. See, it's gone. Come on, thanks. And then I wave my hand and comes back to the back. You guys are a tough audience. You know what? If you didn't like that, you know what we could do? We could just do the bowling ball trick again if you didn't like that. Yeah, good. Okay, well, thanks. Just go on with the show.
But don't take our word for it. Listen to what others have to say. Wow, your performance at our members' comedy night was terrific. Everyone loved your performance, as you can tell by the standing ovation. I have never received such a positive response from one of our events. You can't imagine, and I cannot describe, the wonderful feedback we received on your appearance at our 20th anniversary celebration. You were the absolute highlight of our event. You were priceless.
Tell everybody, real loud, what were you thinking of?
Black cat.
A black cat. Yeah, see, I drew a black cat.
You seem really happy about it. That's good. Teresa, my room number has three numbers. Now I know why you married him. Okay, put the eight right over there, real big eight right there. Good, an eight. So what we've done is we've created a three-digit number using random numbers from the audience. Now if the number on my pad there matches the number on that key, do you guys think that'd be pretty good? Read for them the number in the back of the key.
It says 138. Oh no, that's a seven.
738, the same numbers we created from the random numbers in the audience. Let's give you a big round of applause.
I want to show you something really interesting. Remember this cloth here? She picked Charlie in the Chocolate Factory. I didn't do it yet. Watch this, check it out. Charlie in the Charlie Factory.
Now is your chance to see Steve Haberman live at your next event. Just sit back and relax and enjoy the evening. Experience firsthand the comedy, mystery, and excitement. Exclusively represented by 13th Hour Entertainment. Call or email us today for available dates.
Yeah, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna be the keeper of the envelopes. You don't trust one. Unlike this guy over here. Yeah. So, I'm just kidding. His AC won't even remember what we're saying tomorrow. So No! Exactly right, no!